Time we had coming up to Pennsylvania for Woo! 5 decades. By now you know that guy back there on that big bad set of skins, the man with no beard, Frank Beard right there. Yeah. My main man over here on that Fender bass guitar just got out of prison. Francis on the Fender bass right now. We're talking about what a good time we had in Pennsylvania. Yeah. That's what the police report said. Yeah. But he's mad and you're nationwide. Thank you. I got 25 lighters on my dresser.
Yes, sir. I got to get paid.
You know I got to get it.
Time we used to call up our buddy over in London, England. I called up our buddy Jeff Beck. Jeff Beck, what you doing? He said, oh, I'm sitting around playing a little rock and roll. I said, oh, Jeff Beck plays a little rock and roll. He says, ZZ Top play a lot of rock and roll. I said, what you want us to do? Play a country song. Think we can do it.
Yeah.
16 tons and what do you get? Y'all know that song. I wish we did.
Let's do it anyway. Come on.
Thank you. Sing along, just lean back and shout it out. Thank you. First album, Brown Sugar. My friends all told me, man, the song gonna change your life.
Thank you.
down. She live on the hill. She won't do it, but her sister will. Are you ready?
Come on. I'm up. Three, two.
I'm up.
Three, two. Three, four.
I got a gal who lives on the hill. She won't do it, but her sister will.
Now, where's she going?
Thing. I think I better do that thing. I think it's this thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm like, good little tuning thing here. Regina's gonna get it. She's getting this number together for you right now. It's a real easy song. Easy going song.
What do you mean?
Not. How about a big round of applause for the sound crew and the lights? I know these guys have been working hard all week. 10 days, past 10 days.
Music Fest. Every moment, rolling.